tired of the sign-in when you wake up your Windows system? In this video, we will show you a couple things you can try to disable it or to enable it. For a more in-depth look at the topic, be sure to check out the article linked in the description. If you have a system that has group policy, then let's open the group policy editor. Then go to Computer Configuration, Administrative Templates, System, Power Management, Sleep Settings. You're looking for Require a Password the computer wakes up, Plugged In, double click on it. Choose the Enabled option, click Apply and OK, and this will enable it. If you want to disable it, go through the same steps and simply pick Disabled. Apply, OK, then restart your system and you're all set. If you want to try this in Registry, first, back up the registry, create a restore point, or both. Then open the Registry Editor. And navigate to H key, Local Machine, Software, Policies, Microsoft. You're going to right-click on the Microsoft tab and create a new key. Call it Power Settings, hit Enter, and you're going to create a subkey for that. It's going to be 0E7967BDB-100D-47D6-A2D5-F7D2DAA51F51. And in this registry, in the right pane, we're going to create a D word and call it AC setting index, double click on it, give it a value of 1. Then right click, create another D word and call it DC setting index, and likewise give it a value of 1. Then restart your system for the changes to take effect. If later you want to disable it, you can go in and change the values to 0 or delete the power settings key altogether. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, windowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.